through the NT. Di and I, we arrived in Darwin. We've picked up a camper and we're making our way through the Red Centre. So we thought we'd put a bit of a couple of vlogs together and show you a bit of the journey, how long it takes to get from place to place. And yeah, hopefully answer some of those questions and help you guys plan your trip a little better.